How to draw Olaf from Frozen.
Okay, first we're gonna make a little thingy like this. But I suggest to use a pencil just in case, it's not that easy. So draw it like that. And then you just draw something that looks like a mustache. And then you draw the mouth. Then you draw the tooth. Like that. And then you're going to draw the forehead. So just one here and one here, so you know that it's kind of parallel. And then do this. Oh no, I messed up. It's too big. That's why I suggest you use a pencil. Then you draw the little carrot nose and the two eyes. Then draw the eye thingy. You can make it look anywhere. Like that. Would you look at it if you're not done? And then I'm going to draw the hair. Get any direction, just make sure it's bubbly. Now draw the body. You can make it big or small, but yeah, draw a little circle like that, then the button like that, quick cross, and then you're gonna draw the rest of the body, kind of dress looking. Sorry about that. Don't draw that line. And then draw two more buttons. Like that. And draw the feet. Like that, the feet, and then draw the hands. Like that. Like that. Like that. Like a little snowman hand. Like a stick. Yeah. Do the same thing on the other side. Do this, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Just make it kind of different, not the same, same. And then you have Olaf. Yep, Olaf. And yeah, and now you can color it in. So, sorry about that. I'm going to use a blue. So, one second. I'm going to use this blue. You can use markers or anything. I just use colored pencils because that's what I found. I'm going to color it in blue. You can even shade it in a little right here. Like that. And then just keep on going. And yeah. Well, thanks for watching. Bye.